hunting freaks, Boozer. You got that? Bounties. The only reason that I go up there. Hold on, they're slowing down. Looks like they're stopping. If they were trying to hit me, I would be dead.
Deke, remember me telling you about that death wish of yours?
Yeah, I got this. Deke it out. Damn it, get back here with that! Little shit, that's mine!
Finally.
Jesus Christ, that shit's going that fast.
So, what the hell are they doing?
Looked like they were out here, shit, wrangling freaks, I don't know. They had a newt in some kind of noose, like they were putting a tracking device on it or something.
What? Wrangling? What do you mean?
You know, like tying it up, taking samples from it or something, like those guys used to do on that wildlife show. Pretty fucked up. They got chased off by swarmers, bugged the hell out. They left some gear behind, a radio.
Wait, you don't think that Sarah...
No. I don't know. I'm just... And he's alive. Boozer, he's alive. O'Brien, one of them. Nero. I'm gonna track him down if I can. I'm gonna get some answers.
Damn it. Okay. Look, I'll be able to ride soon. I'll help you, Deke. If he's alive, we'll find the bastard.
You're goddamn right. I'm gonna check in later. Deacon out. Okay, O'Brien, where the hell are you?
Hey.
So I'm sort of lost. I was hoping you could help me out.
I'm sorry, you're lost?
Yeah. I'm looking for the old Belknap Road, and there's not a lot of signs around here.
You gotta be kidding me.
Nope.
What? What is it? What? Oh. That's great. That is just perfect. That is great. That is great.
So about those directions?
I'm really sorry. I don't know where Belknock, Belknap, Belknee...
Belknap?
Belknap, that's the one. And I don't know where it is. I really can't help you. I'm sorry.
So no, then?
Nope.
Okay. Well, thanks anyway.
Hey!
Could you use a ride?
Yes, I could. Thank you for finally offering. I'm Sarah.
I'm Deacon.
Oh, well, sorry about the mess. This contraption?
Pretty much what you think, just throw your leg over, yeah.
Okay, there. Whoa. Okay. Ready. Hey! Hey!
Hold on tight.
Thank you so much.
No problem.
It's just, there are no bars out here, so...
Well, sure there is. There's a place called Crazy Willy's up the road. There's,
No, I meant cell phone reception.
I knew what you meant.
Right, of course. Anyway.
So what's a nice girl like you doing in a place like this?
You know, I ask myself that all the time. I do research. You know, I study things.
Thanks. Had no idea what research was.
Sorry, I do plants.
You study plants?
Yeah.
Are you okay?
I'm just... Oh, Lordy, that was close.
Hey. You sure you're okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. I just... Oh, my God. Hey. I've got cell phone reception. Hey. Yeah, I'm fine. I just... The car you gave me, it's a real piece of shit. I need a tow. I'm on, I don't know, I don't know where I am.
Road 42.
Road 42? Yeah, I'm about a mile up. Okay, I'll see you when you get here.
Come on, I'll take you back to your car. We can wait for the tow truck.
I don't know.
Well, all right. I'm sure when those boys come back, they'd be happy to give you a ride, so...
Okay, all right. All right, I just... Just give me a second.
It'll be any minute now.
All right, screw it, let's go. Just drive a little careful this time, okay? You weren't really lost, were you?
Well, that all depends on who you ask. My ex would say I've been lost for years.
Well, you certainly know your way around here.
You're not from around here.
No, I'm from Seattle. The company that I work for, they opened the... lab here, so here I came to the middle of nowhere.
To research plants.
That's right, I already told you I forgot. Yeah, so the company that I work for, they do work for this bioengineering firm, and some of the plants that I look at are pretty rare, and they just happen to grow here.
That has got to be the best thing I've ever heard. What the hell?
Clean! We got company!
All right, gentlemen.
Smart now, huh?
Not here. It's big bad biker, huh?
Yeah. Yes. Hit him again.
How you like that, Mike?
Lovely.
Boy.
Do it. Come on. Hit him.
Not so tough now.
Hit him.
You don't learn, do you, Mike?
Oh yes. Yes.
Oh, dude. We'll teach him good. Yeah, you like that? How about that? Shit.
I'm out.
Hold up! Roll, goddammit! Roll!
Oh, Jesus. Oh, my God. No. Oh, my God.
Hey.
I'm so sorry.
No.
I don't even know. I just was looking in your bag and
I saw
that and I... Oh, my God, I could have killed somebody.
Well...
Oh, shit.
Yeah, but you gotta kind of aim it at them first.
I've never done anything like that before.
Hey,
it's okay.
I saw it in your bag
and I tried to call
you
the police,
good.
But there were no
bars. You know
what
we're gonna
no
do?
Bars.
We're gonna
There's
gonna
no
do?
Reception.
I'm gonna wait right here until your guy comes.
Okay.
Thank you.
I've never done anything like that.
Huh. Could have fooled me.
Yeah?
Hot Springs Camp, you there? I'm gonna need more info on that survivor Larson spotted in Marion Forks.
Deacon, I already told you everything I know. Young, a woman. Wait. He mentioned Hungry Jim's. That old pancake house by the East Bridge.
Lumberjack. Big stack of pancakes. Yeah, I know the woman. Okay, I'll start there.
You do that. And remember, bring her to me. A group of drifters came through the other day, traded us a few guns. Maybe something you could use.
I'll keep that in mind. Deacon out.
murdering assholes can't let any of them get out of here alive.
Oh no. He's dead. He's dead.
Something's out here.
How do you like killing drifters? Is that it? How do you like it now?
Thank you. Here you are.
I see you running around.
Roads will be a little safer now. I mean, not much, but a little. Well, we look like the type to have an underground bunker. Yeah? Here it is. What's this? A map? Notes? Yeah, okay. What's this? How to craft a... Yeah, yes. This'll come in handy. see what I can do.
You're gonna be okay.
You're gonna die out here. I know of a camp where it's safe.
Camp? Where? Show me. I'll go.
Peaceful Lake. Mark Copeland. It's safe there.
Oh. I was done for. Holy shit, you know? Thank you so much. Oh, man.
Tell him it was Deacon. Deacon St. John. Don't stop. Just keep out of sight.
Okay.
Goddamn rippers. I am going to kill all of you.
Lost. Now I have you. You are not.
Now I got you, stupid drifter.
Here we go. Never gets old. Busted. Damn it. That's gonna bring them all down on me.
Thank you.
Let's see what they got there.
Hey, I'm here
another
to reveiw you.
Nero, micro
about goddamn time. Jesus, I'm tired.
Did I miss anything?
Yeah, you wouldn't believe it. This morning, we had a goddamn pilgrimage come through.
What? What are you talking about?
A fucking cult. Half-naked, shaved heads. Some of them cut up pretty bad. Driving a whole convoy of hippy-dippy vans and trucks.
Oh, shit. I've seen these clowns. Were they chanting a bunch of shit like, "Get low! Be free! Follow the path!" Shit like that.
Yeah, that's them.
They call themselves R.I.P. Rest in peace. They got some messiah who thinks all this shit is part of some plan. Where are they headed?
South. Beyond that, I don't know and don't care. All right, man. Have a good one.
Okay. What the hell's he recording?
Yes. neuroinjector. Always had trouble concentrating.
Deacon St. John, this is Ada Tucker. Alki wanted me to tell you that the camp is thankful for all the runs you've been doing. We need all the help we can get.
Somewhere. I would need water. Maybe down by the creek. Gotta look around. Gotta be hers. This must be where she comes to get water. Yeah, you come here for water every day, don't you? But you move cautiously. You don't stick around long. Good for you. Smart girl. Stay off the street. Only come out at night when the freakers are out, but she'd be harder to see.
You fucking rippers, none of you are getting out of here alive!
Something is out here. Find anything. Someone is near.
What?
Something. Something's here.
Oh my God!
Okay.
Come on.
is sealed up. How does she get in and out? Come on. Just gotta set it here. All right, kid. Where are you hiding?
Don't be afraid. I'm not gonna hurt you. Are you alone? Is there, anyone else with you? Oh, man. Okay, Is this your room? It's really great. Are these yours?
No! That's mine. This one's for gymnastics. I should have won first place, but Missy King, she cheated.
Lisa!
Lisa, you hear the gunshots outside? It's not safe here.
I was at school. And my mom called me and told me to come home right away and not stop. And they would be here waiting for me and we would leave together and... got here and there was a note that said they left with some men and I didn't know what to do. So I hid. I didn't know what to do.
It's all right. It's okay. Lisa, not far from here, there's a camp. And you really ought to let me take you there.
No.
There are people there. There are people, I know them. I'm not gonna lie to you, it's a work camp, and to eat, you have to work. Life is gonna be hard, but at least you ain't gonna starve.
No, no, my mom's coming here for me.
Okay, is this your mommy? Well, you said she didn't come home, right? So, maybe she's at the camp.
Mom is at the camp. I know she is.
Okay. Stay close.
The men with the guns. Are they still out there?
No, we don't gotta worry about them.
Did you kill them?
They're gone.
Okay. No, lots of sick people.
Almost out. More bounties.
No. Look out!
Got you.
We should go. We shouldn't be out here.
One of the camps can use this. Ridden before?
No.
Just climb on behind me. Hang on tight.
Hey, what's your name?
Deacon. My name's Deacon. Lisa. Lisa, how did you live out here alone for all this time? You don't talk much, do you?
My dad's a rock hound. He used to take me out here looking for thunder eggs.
Thunder eggs? What is that?
They're rocks, but when you cut them open, they're really pretty inside.
Okay. That sounds great.
We used to go all over. Belknap Crater, the lava flow and Black Crater, everywhere. Do you think he's at the camp too?
I don't know, kid. Someone's in the tunnel.
What?
Hey, listen to me. The gunshots, the air, those were really bad men.
Yes.
Stay here. Find some place to hide. Don't come out until I say so, okay?
Okay.
Nothing like scrap.
Men coming!
Jesus,
what the hell are you doing just running around like that?
No.
Take him down! Take him down! Come on! Not moving, huh? He's holed up! Move in!
Lisa! Kid! Come on out, it's safe!
You okay?
Yeah. I think I want to go home.
Nah, kid, the camp. You'll be safe there, you'll see.
Okay.
I'm gonna ask you a question, Lisa, and I need you to think real hard. Did any of your neighbors, did they own any firearms, you know, like pistols, rifles, things like that?
No. Men came and took everything.
Men? Were they like the men in the tunnel, or did they wear uniforms like in the army?
Like the army. But they were really dirty, and they carried flags they made themselves. Deschutes County Militia, I think. I don't remember.
Did they have anyone with them? Women? Children?
I don't remember.
Okay.
Tommy would remember.
Tommy?
Tommy Strickland. My best friend. But he's gone. He left with his dad to hide.
Hide? I don't...
His dad built a fallout shelter and put all kinds of stuff in it. Maps, food, water, guns, you know. Stuff like that.
Okay, do you know where that is?
No. They wanted me to come with them, but I knew my mom and dad would come back for me.
Hey, someone's here.
All right, this is it. We're here.
Hold
so
on,
just stay with me.
Open up.
Okay.
Well, who do we have here?
Mrs. Tucker.
Oh, my God. Whoa. Lisa, honey. It's okay. You're safe now.
Mom and Dad, and everyone got sick, and I didn't know what to do, and men came, and people got sick. And...
It's okay. You're safe now. It's a miracle. It's a goddamn miracle. We were neighbors, weren't we, Lisa? I lived just down the block. I knew her parents.
Are they here, Mrs. Tucker?
Honey, you know the answer to that.
No. They're not here.
Let's go in. Get you cleaned up. Something to eat, and then I'll find a place for you to sleep. Take her in. Give her some food. Go see Alki. I'll update your credits tonight.
Hey, listen. She's been through a lot. Can we just...
Let me worry about how...
No, listen to me, okay? Seriously, don't work her like you do everyone else.
Don't tell me how to run my camp. You want to move here? You want to help us run this? Then maybe you get some say. Don't get soft on me, Dee.
Hey, a deacon, right?
Hey, Zanny. Keeping your hands clean?
Let me have a look at it. See you around. Bet you're here for your bike, right?
How's it going, Zanny?
Good to see you, Deacon.
What do you need?
How's life as a camper, Alki? Same as ever?
Get back to work.
Hey, get off your ass and get back to work.
I'll be back. Going for a walk.
Powerful. Good shot. You'll like this one. That right there? Good piece. Here, good as new. Come by if you still need something. You want anything else? Come see me.
I'm gonna go patrol around for a bit.
Hey, how's it going?
How's the bike business? This going, Zanny.
Let me get the gate.
I've been pretty busy.
I just just caught a break. That Nero radio might actually be useful.
I know where you're going tomorrow.
Wait, I thought you said you couldn't take them on.
No, I can't. But with a little luck, I can get to their chopper without being seen and...
Damn hell, brother. Remember what Jack used to say? Don't ride faster than your guardian angel can fly.
Like I said, Jack used to say a lot of stupid shit. Deacon out. All right, let's go see what the hell Nero is up to. Brian, got some questions for you.
See if I can make time.
George, how about we make an unscheduled stop on our way back? A couple of sample traps I want to check.
Hey, Doc. How long before your job's done?
I'm not a doctor. I keep telling you that.
Sorry, Lieutenant O'Brien. How long are we going to be here?
What does it take, Corporal? I thought I saw something on our approach. I'm going to check it out.
Yeah?
It's probably nothing. Fresh carry, maybe.
Okay, Doc. Lieutenant, don't become carrion yourself.
Only animals can become carrion, Corporal, not humans. You guys checked the perimeter, right?
Yeah, it's clear.
This way, you poor son of a bitch. At least you weren't torn apart by freaks. If you lived a few more weeks, you might have become one yourself. Now, whether that been something. What do you want? Stay back.
I just want to talk.
Nero Protocol 2-7 states clearly that if conducting operations in quarantine zones, that if I encounter any civilians or civilians that I'm forbidden from making contact.
Really? See, that sounded to me like making contact.
Yes. Yes, it did.
You're alive.
Yes, I am.
How? How are you alive, O'Brien?
What? I don't understand.
Okay. You were there. That night. Farewell. The next night, refugee
Nero
camp,
Protocol 2-7 states
that everyone was dead. They were slaughtered, torn limb for goddamn limb. All right, listen up. We're going to do this the easy way or the hard way. The easy way, we have a little chat. You give me the information that I need, and then you go back to digging your way through freaker shit or whatever the hell else you're doing out here. The hard way. I crack open that little spacesuit, and then we see what your friends out there have to say about you breathing in all this contaminated air. So what's it going to be, O'Brien?
Yes. Okay. Okay.
You remember the rooftop of the old brewery? I put a woman on your chopper. She was wounded.
Yes. I remember. A knife wound. She was cut pretty bad.
I went to the refugee camp that you said you were taking her to. Everyone was dead. So I'm going to ask you again. How did you survive?
We weren't there. We were diverted south to another camp. Like you said, the camp in Belknap was overrun, so they moved us south to a camp outside of Silver Lake.
Were there survivors?
You mean now? I don't know. I was transferred to the research unit.
Did she survive?
Oh, wait. I can find out. I can check. You have one of our radios. That's how you... I can't promise anything, but... I'll check.
Uh-huh, and I'm gonna go with you.
No, you can't. Please, you don't... Hey, you don't understand. They'll fucking shoot you.
Not before I shoot you.
Okay, look, if you're gonna fucking kill me, do it, okay? I did my job. Did that woman, your wife... I put her on oxygen. I gave her an IV. I kept her alive. I got in a lot of trouble for that. She was septic. She wasn't gonna make it, but I got her to the mass unit. I saved her goddamn life.
O'Brien, report.
I have to go. Please, you have to get out of here. You don't know these men. You don't know what they're capable of.
If I don't hear from you, I don't care how long it takes. I'm going to track you down. And I'm going to do a lot worse than snap off an antenna.
I'm sorry about your wife. But you're not the only one who lost someone that night.
A few days ago, I asked you if you remembered that Nero asshole, O'Brien.
Deke, it's all kind of a blur.
Yeah, okay. Get some shut-eye, booze man. I'll tell you about it later.
When are we riding out of here, Deke?
Soon, Boozer. Real soon. Look, as soon as your arm heals, we're gonna be riding the hell out of here.